Exactly what Castillo wants.
Enough politics, Lita.
You think the draft is only taking true Yarans? It's the outcasts, the poor, orphans like us. He's bringing slavery back from the dead. In Yara. You can't run from this.
Hang on. You ditched us. Ran off to the jungle with a bunch of guerrillas.
Libertad.
Now you're back here to recruit for Clara Garcia's local crusade? Come on, this is our big goodbye. Danny. Fucking say something!
They got my name wrong.
Danny, you could help Libertad. You're trained.
Would have been career military if you weren't such a fuck-up.
Just come with us, Lita.
Aye. You never fucking listen, Danny.
Hey, time to go. Boat's waiting. Drinks in Mexico.
Dinner in Miami. Coño! Fucking blackouts.
Too big for a blackout.
The fucking package?
Oh yeah, do you know what's going on?
Fin del mundo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
What the fuck?
Draftees must report for duty. You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Alejo,
no!
Draftees must report
Alejo,
for duty.
Alejo, get down!
You will fuck Castillo!
Alejo!
Draftees must report for duty. You will join
Danny,
us to rebuild paradise.
We have to go. Now!
Check the rooftop now!
The boat. You're coming.
You will join
promise me, Lita.
See. Come on, Danny.
Stay close, Lita. We have to get to the boat.
Okay, Danny.
When we get to Miami,
we'll say goodbye to Alejo. I promise.
You will join us to rebuild paradise.
Open up! This is the FND!
Danny Rojas! You are in violation of
Coño,
the two
get down! Shit!
I told you, there's nobody here.
Hey, Rojas, to the van for the call!
Next asshole who opens the door is Danny Rojas. Come on.
FND, get out! Or we will bust it down.
You want me to kick this in? We know you're
this way.
Okay, okay. I'm not resisting.
What the fuck? Come on. I have a family.
Wait. Don't shoot.
Come on, we gotta move. They're going to see us.
It's
a lot of soldiers, Lita.
So we take the source. Ready, Danny?
Go!
Get in the sewer.
Where the fuck are you taking me?
This is a clear path from the 67 Revolution. Recognize the markings?
Yeah, from when we were kids. This is so far. Shit.
They went this way!
¿Qué coño? So much blood.
Get down on the ground!
Almost there. The way out is over here.
Good. That boat's not going to wait for us. Shit. Dead end.
I have money! Please!
Stay with me, Lita. Shit.
Go, go, go!
Lita, zip line.
Is under lockdown by order of el presidente.
Oh shit!
Danny, you okay?
Yeah. Sorry. I wasn't here. Lita, where are you? La Torre de Leon, Castillo's fucking castle.
Danny, over here.
Over there!
Where the fuck are the police? They're just letting the military kill us?
These are the police.
La noche de la muerte. The boat's over there. Run! Keep moving, Lita. We're almost there.
On that boat.
Abuela, what the hell am I gonna do with baseball cards?
Do you have any idea what these are worth? Let us through.
Quiet. Marco, always making new friends.
Danny, you're late. Where's Alejo?
He gave up his ticket. Where's family?
Bullshit. Alejo is an orphan.
Alejo's not going anywhere anymore. Come on, Marco. Let them on.
Vamos.
Good man.
Get on the boxing gal!
Get us on!
Good. worry about it, chamaco.
Here. That's all I've got.
This isn't right, Danny. We should be fighting, not running to the Yankees.
Alejo gave you a fucking gift, Lira. We survived. Same as the orphanage, same as the academy.
What's that?
Please, no, no, this is a fishing boat. You mean, no, no!
He was El Presidente. Mi papa loved to fish. We would go out on a boat, just like this. And we would catch the fish and then release them. He would say, it's not always about your stomach, mijo. It's about the challenge. Except when he caught a big, fat, juicy marlin. He was too proud to let that fish go.
Si, Tirano! You have poisoned Yara! You have poisoned your soul!
I have caught a very big fish today. Haven't I, Diego? Diego!
No way.
I have caught you, mijo. Now it's time to bring you home.
I don't want this anymore, papa.
We have no choice.
Let them go. They can work. Make vivido.
Truth or lies?
Truth.
They could be good workers. They could help rebuild paradise. But if you wanted them to live, you would have never set foot on this fucking boat. 13 years old. And Diego has such compassion for his people. These fish, we will catch and release.
What the hell just happened? We're fucked.
Vamos, vamos!